This is Gawx. He is an art YouTuber with a very creative and awesome art style. Recently, he put out a tutorial called How to Draw Like a Pro, Part 4. So, I'm going to follow it in an attempt to replicate his art style. So, let's do it. The first thing to do is plan. I need to design my characters and some poses before we start the big drawing. So, let's do it. But my sketches ended up looking like shit. Maybe I missed something from the tutorial.
That's why we have our phone for. So I usually go to Pinterest to get some inspiration from pictures of people wearing crazy outfits.
Okay, I forgot to take inspiration from other artists' art and fashion, but now I have some ideas, so let's start the big one. I'm going to use bristle paper for this because it's good for using Copics. So now let's sketch. The key for good poses is to keep it rough and add more details as you go. First character is done, so let's work on the next two. Okay, because my hustle real strong, I could ball like Jabbar. Never at ease, I don't know a limit. Chasing a dream, I don't know what sleep is. I got a queen, she lit me the evening. She ripe like a peach and she snapped me the snippet. I'm well overdue for that link up in person. Text me to fall through a smurder, she wrote it. Still up with courage, you're doing a service. Pull up to the crib, I'm equipped with the brush strokes. Cut throat from the low low. Okay, my sketch is finished, so now let's ink. To ink, I'm using the 0.5 fine liner to get thick lines. I'm starting with the middle character because he's my favorite. After laying down the first layer, I'm going to go back and add some
sexy lines.
I'm finishing up inking and it turned out even better than I thought it would. Now, let's color. I'm going to use all my markers to make this look as good as possible, so let's do it. First, I start with the lightest color, then add shadows, and blend it with the base. This is how Gawx gets colors to blend so well in his drawings. To shade the clothes, I'm going to use a pencil to lightly mark the shadows. Okay, first character is done. So let's move on to the next one. But let's play an epic song before I start. To color the other two characters, I'll use the same techniques that I used in the first one.
I got my feet in my Crocs, feels amazing, I don't wanna take them off. I just wanna draw like Gracie Eight. I finished this switch, looking fresher than the ice, yo. Winning like my thighs, and I'm drawing from the morning to the night. I got my feet in my Crocs, feels amazing, I don't wanna take them off. I just wanna draw like Gracie Eight. And the sun, I may go blind. The green markers in the trash, I don't use them, they don't combine. 2 a.m. in the clock, it's time to draw some sexy lines. Pulling up in the Lambo, it's the skateboard, not the car. And I'm in a spaceship, this is kinda crazy. Always wearing Crocs, it doesn't matter if they don't fit. Ew, green, I don't say it to insult. To mark a challenge on the switch, gonna get sexy results.
This video is just about done. Drawing in Gawx's style is really fun, but make sure you don't use this as an excuse to steal someone else's art style and claim it as your own. I'm doing this to learn, explore something new, and just have fun with art. I absolutely recommend checking out his How to Draw Like a Pro video to see how he does it for yourself. And thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed the reveal. Bye.